another 0-2 coming. Here's the swing and a high pop-up. Sano. And he gets a piece here as this ball is fouled away. The 0-1 on its way. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Cruz on the move. Looks it into his person. 0-2 on the afternoon so far. That gets down and he's got himself a base hit. Stepping in and ready for another shot. Big dog Suarez. 0-2 here to start the afternoon. First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1. Comes set with the 0-1. And there's one well above the zone for a ball. Lined hard to center field. And that'll get down for a base hit. Oh, and he botches it. Go ahead run heading for the plate. And they're going to take a 1-0 lead as the run comes across to score.
Finally scored.
Digging in and looking for more, Xander Bogaerts. A hit in 2 tries so far. And this one will be fouled back in among the fans. Fly ball out toward left center field. On the move is Ozuna.
Why?
He gets there to put it away, but the runner tags and breaks for third. And he'll make it into third base as on the F7 he gets in there with two away.
Wilson Ramos.
And this ball's going to find the seats down the left field line. Foul strike one. Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. Well hit, but also well fouled into the seats in left. 0-2, here it is. This is in the air out to straightaway center. On the move is Stanton. Makes the catch, and that'll retire the sun. So striding in, Adrian Beltre. He'll try and get something started in the home half of the seventh. Tyler Clippard gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh.
Now pitching, Tyler Clippard.
Not even close on that swing. No balls and a strike. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. A curveball hit right back at him. And he'll flip on to first to record the out. Ready now.
Bye.
Miguel Sano.
Third baseman, Miguel Sano.
A big uppercut there as he popped this straight up. Calling for it, Ramirez.
Okay, guys, I'm going to end the video here. Hope you guys enjoy. See you guys in the next video.